Tonight, this Lakeland woman here faces up to 5 years in prison for her role in the January 6th Capitol attack. Corinne Montoni pleaded guilty to felony civil disorder. Prosecutors say she got into the Capitol through a broken door and then posted pictures and video of it like this on social media throughout the day. She will learn her sentence in federal court in September.